It is a crazy perk though. Look at my hand. Going up. I think she's gonna go to the... Yeah, they're going to the shack. Thank you for dropping a check pellet so early. Did she just run to me? Oh, girl has boiled over. They missed a skill check. That's ace. Going. How does she not? I hear a flashlight on my back. I need to go. I'm gonna pop this one. Are they still at the hook healing? I guess they are. And here's little Miss Flashlight. Can you pick him up, please? I have three gens that are like elevated, which sucks. Are they not doing gens? That gen and shack has to be like almost done, no? What the fuck? Left because of my bird. Yeah, I'm sorry, girl, but you're the only one that. It's. Oh, there's two people here. Let me just pop this gen. He has spring burst. Oh, he does not. Somebody's going in for the rescue. No, 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 girl. He's still here. He has to go to check then. Really, nobody's on the gen? She really wanted to commit. Get away from here, girl. Should have popped it, of course. Oh, she's she can unhook herself in the basement. That's why I will not hang you in the basement. No, no, no. I know of this perk. Did they just finish the gym? They did. They did finish the gym. I need to go check on the gyms. No progress. I just saw her running here. That's what I thought. He is dead as good. Almost. Oh, there's Ace. Just put up a boom. There you go. I just heard somebody healing. You can go in the basement. Yeah, I saw the boon. But now I know they'll be going to Shack. Somebody with me birds. the gen upstairs. Try to heal. Did she just body block Nancy? Nancy thinks I'm not seeing her. I'm going for Nancy. Nancy's here. Nancy's dead, I think. I'm done getting their hit, and of course, if they're close enough, you can hit them with your crow and they get damaged. We are healing. Let me just pop this. Get a nice regen here. Yeah. If they are close enough, you can hit them. Both here. I just knew she was gonna jump. The girl is predictable. Oh, she's gonna go die in the corner because she's dead. Dead hard. God damn it, I need to learn to stop swinging. Yeah, the gen in the middle is being pushed. Oh, she's dead. You can actually do slingshots if you time it right. You can get people injured from two separate locations. Running. Going to shack. Nope, my totem. He is here. I just don't know where he is. Oh, I see scratch marks here. Yeah, this is a fucking I think he's gonna go for the switch. Oh, she died. That's what I thought. I think he's out. Oh, that was a close one. I did injure him though. Mm-hmm. RPD. That is a fucking difficult map because all the djinns are on elevated levels. As you can see. There's only one djinn in main hall. That's a first. Is she gonna drop the pallet? Somebody was here. Geekaboo! I was hiding behind the corner. I was just hiding my red light. Okay, which gen in main hall? Okay, it's fully regressed. This is dirty, I know, but hey. I'm trying to kick it and I went too far. There's two people here. What's the heck? girl, are exposed because you got your crows off. Why can't I put my guard on? Somebody's on that gen. They are doing the good. Okay, they are working very well. I can just stand here and wait. It's cruel, I know it's cruel, but hey! Len's injured, so wanna die, Michaela? Then you die. If you really want to, you wanna take body blocks? There you go. This is how we do it. Yeah, she can't make that. Poor girl. But I just needed one more kill for my challenge. We got it indeed.